Utah. I don't know all the information, but that just shows you how fragile everything is right now. So it's the prudent thing to do. I know that they're all concerned, and rightfully so. Everybody in our league should be concerned, but, you know, I think everybody in our country right now, more than just basketball, is concerned. So we all have families. I'm concerned with my family, my kids.